In this tutorial, I will show you how to view your courses in LearningZone and show you how to customize the courses that display in your dashboard. In the global navigation menu on the left-hand side of your screen, there are two buttons that will both display your dashboard. If you click on the LearningZone logo, or if you click on the dashboard button, both of those will display your courses in the dashboard as you see here. You can then click on one of the colored tiles to go into one of your LearningZone courses. Another way you can view your courses in LearningZone is to click on the Courses button in the global navigation menu. You can click on a course to enter it from this list, or if you want to view all of the courses in which you are enrolled, you can click on the All Courses link. In order to customize the courses that display in your dashboard, you simply need to click the star icon. When the star is yellow, it means that course is going to display in your dashboard. So I'm going to select all of my courses and return to my dashboard. And now you'll see I have a few more courses displaying than I did before. On the course tiles, you might notice some icons underneath. This one represents an announcement in the course. You also might see icons for an assignment, a file, or a discussion. And you can click directly on that icon to go straight to that item within the course. I'm going to return to my dashboard and show you how you can customize the course tiles. If you wish to change the color of the course tile or give the course a nickname, you can do that by clicking the gear icon with the associated tile. Let's say I want to call this course Gen Bio, so it's easier for me to remember which course I'm getting into. And let's say I want that one to be blue. I can just click that color and click Apply. These changes will only be made for you in your screen. It's not going to change those settings for other students in the course. So as a reminder, you can access your courses in LearningZone two different ways, either by clicking on the course tiles in the dashboard or by clicking on the Courses button in the navigation menu and selecting your course from that list.